Well, the arts community is captured by the left, whether you're talking movies, comedy, music. How many conservatives are there who are just quiet, who self-censor because they're terrified of being cancelled or, you know, having other artists not want to associate with them?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, there's such a sort of herd mentality, especially with social media, and everybody's scared of being the person being singled out. So people are a lot more conservative in private. In WhatsApp, you know, I'm friends with a lot of, you know, ostensibly left-leaning comedians or comedians who don't, you know, present an overt political stance, and they're secretly right wing, but they've never, you know, they can't come out and say it. I mean, coming out as conservative in the world of the arts, it's a lot harder than, you know, coming out as gay or anything that. It's
it's like coming out gay in 1940s or 50s.
Yeah.